नमस्ते स्टूडेंट्स, इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द टू कॉलिगेटिव प्रॉपर्टीज, दैट इज एलिवेशन ऑफ बॉइलिंग पॉइंट एंड डिप्रेशन ऑफ फ्रीजिंग पॉइंट. नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डू द न्यूमेरिकल्स बेस्ड ऑन दीज टू कॉलिगेटिव प्रॉपर्टीज. सो लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. This is our first question, which is based on the elevation of boiling point. Now the question is, calculate the molal elevation constant. We have to calculate the molal elevation constant. It means we have to calculate the Kb. We have to calculate the Kb of water if latent heat of vaporization, means latent heat of vaporization is given to us and it is 2.257 kilojoule per gram. So it is basically the latent heat of vaporization per gram. It means LV is given to us and that is 2.257 kilojoule per gram. So if we convert this into joule, it becomes 2257 joule per gram. So now what is the formula? The formula becomes Kb equals to R T square divided by 1000 into LV. Now what is R? When we are taking LV into joule, then the value of R becomes 8.314. And what is T? T is the boiling point of the solvent, and here the solvent is water. So the boiling point of the water is 100 degrees Celsius. It means 373 Kelvin. So 373 square divided by 1000 multiplied by LV, that is 2257 joule per gram. So जब हम ये value को completely क्या करेंगे, आपका solve करेंगे by multiplying this with this and this with this and dividing these two, we get the value of Kb and that is equals to 0.512 kilo Kelvin kilo joule per, sorry, Kelvin kilogram per mole. So in this way we can able to calculate the molal elevation constant by using the latent heat of vaporization. But yahan pe ye dhyan rakhna zaruri hai that this latent of heat of vaporization is whether given for per gram or per mole, because if it is given for per mole, then our formula becomes Kb equals to mRT square divided by 1000 into delta वेपराइजेशन एच. बट हेयर इट इज पर ग्राम, सो हमारा क्या फॉर्मूला यूज होगा, ये वाला फॉर्मूला. नाउ वी विल डू आवर नेक्स्ट न्यूमेरिकल. दिस इज आवर सेकेंड क्वेश्चन. द बॉइलिंग पॉइंट ऑफ बेंजीन इज 353.23 केल्विन. व्हेन 1.8 ग्राम ऑफ अ नॉन वोलेटाइल सोल्यूट वॉज डिजोल्व इन 90 ग्राम ऑफ बेंजीन, the boiling point is raised to 354.11 Kelvin. We have to calculate the molar mass if Kb is given to us. It means what different things are given to us. The boiling point of benzene means Tb naught is given to us, that is 353.23 Kelvin. This is given to us. When 1.8 gram of a non-volatile solute, it means W2 is also given to us, that is 1.8 gram, and dissolved in 90 gram of the benzene, it means W1 is also given, that is 90 gram. The boiling point is raised to 354.11 Kelvin. It means Tb, that the solution boiling point is also given to us, that is 354.11 Kelvin. Kb is also given to us, that is 2.53 Kelvin kg per mole. And what we have to calculate? We have to calculate the molar mass of the solute. It means M2 we have to calculate. Now what is the formula of M2? M2 is equals to 1000 into delta Tb. 1000 into delta Tb into mass of the solute divided by what we'll write here, delta Tb, it becomes Kb divided by delta Tb into mass of the solvent. Now it is 1000 multiplied by KB. Now what is KB? KB is 2.53 multiplied by W2. W2 is the mass of the solute. That is 1.8 divided by delta TB. Now what is delta TB? Delta TB we have to calculate by subtracting this minus this. Means delta TB is equals to 354.11 minus 353.23 and multiplied by weight of the solvent, and that is equals to 90. Clear? So जब हम ये सारी values को put करेंगे, then we'll get the molecular mass of the solute, and that is equals to 58 gram per mole. So in this way, we can able to calculate the molecular mass of the solute by using the elevation of the boiling point formula. Now we'll move to our third numerical. This is our third question. 18 gram of glucose dissolved in 1 kg of water. Means here, glucose is solute. Means W2 is given to us. That is equals to 18 gram. 1 kg of water. It means W1 is also given to us. That is 1 kg. And when we convert this into gram, it becomes 1000 gram. At what temperature will the water boil? Water means when we add 18 gram of glucose in the water, at which temperature it will boil. So WM2 means it is a glucose, so we can able to calculate the molar mass of the glucose, because the glucose formula is C6H12O6, and with the help of this we can able to calculate the molecular mass of the glucose, that is 180 gram. Now here it is water, and for water we know that KB equals to 0.52 Kelvin kg per mole. So we can easily calculate delta TB is equals to 1000 into KB, that is 0.52, multiplied by the mass of the solute, that is 18, divided by 1000 into 180. Clear? I hope you remember the formula. So delta TB equals to this much, and when we calculate this, we get delta TB equals to 0.052 Kelvin. This is delta TB, means elevation of the boiling point. But humne kya calculate karna hai? Temperature at which the water boils, means the solution boils. And we know that at 1.103 bar pressure, water boils at 373 Kelvin. ठीक है, it means what is delta TB? Delta TB equals to TB minus TB naught. So what we have to calculate? We have to calculate TB, that is equals to delta TB plus TB naught. What is delta TB? It is 0.052. यहां से हमने calculate किया है. And TB naught at 1.103 bar pressure, because it is a standard pressure, means room pressure, 1 atm, so it equals to 373. So when we add this, we get 373.052 Kelvin. So when we add 18 gram of glucose in 1 kg of water, the solution boils at 373.052 Kelvin. This is the question which is based on the depression of the freezing point. Elevation of boiling point ke humne questions kiye, and wo questions aap log different types uske solve karna, and I know that you can able to calculate the numericals based on the elevation of the boiling point. Now this is the first numerical which is based on the depression of the freezing point. Latent heat of fusion of ice is 143.6 calorie per mole. It means delta fusion H is given to us, and that is 1436.3 calorie per mole. And we know that if delta fusion H is given in calorie, the value of R becomes 2. Clear? So, and we have to calculate the molal depression constant. Means we have to calculate, humne kya calculate karna hai yahan pe? Kf, that is molal depression constant. Now what is the formula of Kf, in which we have delta fusion H, that is
m r t square divided by 1000 into delta fusion h. Now delta fusion h is given to us, r is 2. Now what is t? T is the freezing point of the solvent. Now what is solvent here? Solvent is water. So the freezing point of the water is 0 degree Celsius. It means 273 Kelvin. And the molecular mass of the water is 18. So Kf becomes 18 into 2 multiplied by 273 whole square divided by 1000 into 1436.3. Because this is present in calorie, so हमने इसको भी किसमें लिया है, calorie में लिया है. And when we solve all this thing, we get 1.87 Kelvin kg per mole. So in this way, we can able to calculate the molal depression constant by using delta fusion H. This is our next question. 1 gram of a non-volatile electrolyte solute dissolved in 50 gram of the benzene. So here the solute means the weight of the solute is 1 gram and the weight of the solvent is 50 gram. The freezing point by, lowered the freezing point by 0.40 Kelvin. जब हमने 1 gram of a non-electrolyte solute को 50 gram of benzene में dissolve किया, तो फ्रीजिंग पॉइंट वहां पे कम हुआ कितना, 0.40 केल्विन से. इट मींस डेल्टा टीएफ इज इक्वल टू 0.40 केल्विन. डेल्टा टीएफ इज गिवन इन दिस क्वेश्चन. केएफ इज 5.12, केएफ इज 5.12 एंड वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट द मोलर मास ऑफ द सॉल्यूट. इट मींस एम टू वी हैव टू कैलकुलेट. नाउ व्हाट इज द फॉर्मूला? फॉर्मूला इज एम टू इज इक्वल टू 1000 multiplied by Kf into W2 divided by that W1 into delta Tf. When we put the values, 1000 into Kf is 5.12 multiplied by W2 is 1 gram divided by W1 is 50 gram multiplied by 0.40 Kelvin. So when we divide this quantity by this, what we get? We get M2 is equals to 256 gram. So the molar mass of the particular solution of the solute, which is a non-electrolyte and is dissolved in a benzene, its molar mass is 256 gram. So guys, that's all for today. Do more and more numericals based on the elevation of the boiling point and the depression of the freezing point. I'll see you in my next video.